Representative of the United States, I want to say that there are 67 organizations like you in the United States working from one end of the country to the other, from north to south. And I will tell you that there is a great celebration in the United States because of you here today. We cannot do this alone. We need to be encouraged. The work in South Africa that we do inspired the work in the United States and vice versa. But now to have a group in Manchester. I come from the second city of the United States, Chicago, and I understand Manchester is the second city of Great Britain. Is that correct? So, sister cities. And I can only say that seeing many of you again after we saw you in our training exercise, seeing you coming together and kicking this off in such a powerful way is just incredibly inspiring. And I will take back what I saw here tonight, right in our webpage, what's happened here tonight, and you're going to be an inspiration to people elsewhere in the world. It's a pleasure to be here.
Thank you.